To fix Groove Rescue error using Windows 7 installer, so we required a Windows 7 bootable USB. Let's see how to make a bootable USB. Make bootable USB or bootable device from other computer. Download Windows 7 ISO file. The downloading link is given in description. Choose the version of Windows 7 which are you using. My computer's OS is Windows 7 Ultimate 64-bit, so I am downloading Windows 7 Ultimate 64-bit. Here our downloading is started. Now search another software that is called Universal USB Installer. This software make our pen drive as a bootable device. Scroll down and click download. Once you downloaded the ISO file and Universal USB installer, then open Universal USB installer. Click on I agree. In step 1, select Windows 7 installer because we are making Windows 7 bootable device. And in step 2, select your Windows 7 ISO file which you are downloaded. In step 3, select a pen drive. Insert a blank pen drive in your computer and select in step 3. Now click on the NTFS format and click on create. Now your process is started. Please don't turn off your computer while this process is running. Be patient, this process required approximately half an hour. Once your process is completed, then click on close option. Once you make your bootable pen drive or USB, then insert this pen drive in your error showing computer. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus Del to restart your computer. When your computer is restarting, press F11 button. Now select your pen drive which you are inserted. So our Windows operating system's setup is loading. Now click on the next option and click on repair your computer. System recovery option is loading. Select Windows 7 and press next. Then click on the command prompt. Now type a command that is called bootrec.exe fix mbr. Press enter and run another command that is called bootrec.exe fix boot. Press enter. Now when you successfully completed this both commands, type exit and press enter. Then simply click on the restart option. When your computer is restarted, now you see our Groove Rescue error is fixed successfully. So guys, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe and share. If you have any problem, then ask in comments. Thank you.